This is a question from data structures. A strictly binary tree with 10 leaves and 4 options are given. Cannot have more than 19 nodes. Has exactly 19 nodes, exactly 17 nodes, and exactly 20 nodes. The basic concept is that a strict binary tree with n leaf nodes has 2n minus 1 nodes in total. Here n is equal to 10. So we can write 2 into 10 minus 1 is equal to 19 nodes in total. So the correct answer is option B, 19 nodes.